Good evening and warm welcome to the table tennis venue here at the 30th Universiade. We're just outside of Naples in Pozzuoli at the magnificent Pala Trinconi. Tonight, two doubles finals. Ladies first, we'll start with the women's. Oh dear, she missed it. And that was the equivalent of an open goal. Table was free. Ball set up for her. She completely mishit. It was an air shot. Unfortunately for Guo Yang and Zhang Rui, started this second game, just kind of left off the first, trailing. That's better. Zhang will be pleased with that winner. Quick stab. And again. Playing to his strengths there. Good awareness of where the opposition was. Three points on the bounce. Be delighted with that. He was important as well, they composed themselves. Not that time. Not far off either. Anguish etched upon the face of Zhang Rui. Well done. Yidi Wang did exceptionally well to get the ball back, aggressively so, but Guo Yang was waiting for it. Pounced to perfection. Six, six. Oh yes, finding their stride now. Guo Yang, not her, with a winning point. Oh, that was well done. The placement was enough for the point. These two had other ideas. Yes, just couldn't quite get there in time. She's the smallest player of the four. The shortest reach. Point. Oh, yes. Fancy kick. Perfect placement. And the second game goes to the favourites. Here's confirmation. 11-7. Game four. Another bad shot from her, Zhang. But Wang Yidi was equal to it. With Wang Yidi, it's not just about the points that the clean winners she makes. Tremendous. Best rally of the match so far. And as ever, it goes the way of the favourites. Another good rally, not as long. I'll be pleased that they matched the more fancied teammates there. She very nearly got to it. It looked like mission impossible. She'll never give up. She'll chase every shot down. Oh, she's missed it. Table was open. Couldn't control the counter. Table was wide open. All she needed was to get it on target. It's important. Peg the score back to 7-6. As long as they're within touching distance of Wang Yidi. Fanziki. Have a chance. Another terrific exchange. Puts the favourites 2 points clear. The end is near. They just need two more points to Wang Yidi. Fanziki to secure the title. Clever play. Slight hesitation by Guo, deliberately so, I believe. Line 8, closing the gap. So I think the home fans, the neutrals watching, appreciate at least another game. There you have it, game and match point after 21 minutes. Fanziki serve. Of course, she completely missed it. Out of character, that mistake. Proves she's human. Still match point. There it is. Hits it wide. That's unfortunate to lose on a mistake. And so China win the gold medal. We knew that. But it goes to the dynamic duo, Wang Yidi and Fanziki. And this, the winning scoreline. 11-5, 11-7, 11-6 and 11-9. In the men's competition, Yu and Zhao will play Kong and Zhu. They're up and running. That's the favourites. Scored the first point. Men in black, just maybe getting in each other's way there. Play. Zhu Linfeng, he scored a point there. Very attacking player, the 20. Attack it every opportunity. Use the Yang with his second serve. Well played. Plays on his uppers. Wants to rock back. He's zooming fair. He will serve. The left hand. Oh, yeah, sensational play. Well, Zulu Feng did ever so well to reach the shot there. Look at that. Casual counter flick, earning the point to 4-3. Clever play. He is a very shrewd operator, Yu Ziyang. Great disguise. It's a drop shot. That was a tactic designed to set up Zhao. Frustrated by the net. Someone who's just been knocked out of the singles. It's a very good shot. The two men in black more than holding their own. Kong did well there. So the favourites, 2 points down, although they do have their two sets. He's the first. Out of the head. Looking for a surprise here in the opening game.
8-6.
Once again, very well played. Bang wallop table tennis, far from it. Very tactical. Zoom in. It's game point. Squandered one. Still got two more up this length. That's all they need. First blood then to the underdogs. How about that? 11-7. Away from the table. Excellent play by Kong. Tremendous action. Crouching down. Great technique. 3-1 lead. Well played, Zulin Feng. That was a pretty decent shot by Zhao. With interest. Oh, yeah, superb play by Yu. The best shot of the match. Deserving that towel wiped down. Look at the angle on that. Great footwork as well. Don't forget the importance of that in table tennis. Great get by Yu Ziyang. Came to nothing though. Look at that. Zhao couldn't match his partner's accuracy. And in red, trail 5-2. Made that 6-2. Slow to get back into position there. Here he is on serve. That was a great shot, truly, by Yuzi Yang. Look how deep the ball falls there. Not perturbed at all. Very similar rally. Zhu Linfeng showing you. You can do just as well there. Zap. Punishing. Going for the winner. 6-4. Six becomes seven. Not that these two are at sixes and sevens. Dealing with a shot. Kong. Off balance when you play the shot. Never helps. Superb rally, one of the best of this match. So the fan, the head, it's its own story. Yu and Zhao drew level. 7-7 game. Kong grimaces. Zoomed to serve. Too easy. Composed and well-balanced player is used. Look at the angle. 8-8. I said at the top of this game, it could well prove crucial. Not decisive. Influential. Took a risk there in Zhu Linfeng. High risk, high return. Apologies. Kong to Zhu. Slightly got in his way. Apologizes straight away. 9-9. You can hear a pin drop in this arena. Off balance again. Not ideal. Zhu Linfeng, he knows it. Unorthodox shot. But then he's quite the unorthodox player. Game point to Yu and Zhao. Zhu Linfeng missing the shot. Again, the 2-1 lead goes to the favorites, Yu and Zhao. Yu and Zhao lead 2-1. 11-9 the score in game three. Kong and Zhu must win this game to stay alive in this final. Unlucky, very unlucky. Zhu Linfeng's shot coming up, just bouncing off the top of the net. 8-8. These two determined to wrap up the victory as quickly as possible. They only need three more points. They've got two serves. Terrific play. Kong, not phased at all. He enjoyed that point. So, Kong and Zhu now just need two more points. They still do, but it's a 9-9 game. It looks to be heading to double figures for both teams. This time, Yu and Zhao take their time. There it is. They take a 10-9 lead, which gives them game and match points. Last minute discussion. Kong needs to make the serve of his life. In the end, wasn't bad. Zhu Linfeng forces a juice game. For now, both teams will have just a one serve. Well played. Rare mistake from his racket. Caught in two minds there, did Yu Ziyang. Game point for Zhu and Kong. Back to 11 apiece. It's out to serve. There we have another match point. Zhu Linfeng, not as good on the backhand as his forehand. Second match point for Zhao and Yu. And the second match point is enough. They take the gold medals. 4-1, 13-11 the final score. A deserved victory. After a slow start, it took control of the game and the match, had a vice-like grip on it after winning the second game, I would say, and they never looked back. And there's the final score, dropping the opening set, 11-7, to win the next 4, 5, 9, 8 and 11. A comprehensive victory, China's fifth gold medal in the Games.